Da Nang, Vietnam. President Donald Trump's sweeping plan to restore American primacy by replacing unfair multilateral trade agreements with a series of bilateral deals is meeting a grim reality. Foreign trading partners aren't taking the bait. From Japan to South Korea to China to Vietnam, the president extended his offer to partner with the United States on a fair and equal basis outside of the Trans-Pacific Partnership, the multi-nation accord that Trump withdrew from on his first full day in office. "I will make bilateral trade agreements with any Indo-Pacific nation that wants to be our partner and that will abide by the principles of fair and reciprocal trade," Trump told a gathering of Asia-Pacific powers in Vietnam on Friday. But in every country Trump visited, none of the leaders entered trade negotiations or offered significant concessions to the former real estate magnate and art of the deal author. In Tokyo, no sooner did Trump's plane leave the tarmac than the finance minister declared that "we won't do an FTA," Taro also said, using the acronym for Free Trade Agreement. In Beijing, even the president's own top diplomat conceded that the talks between Trump and Chinese President Xi Jinping achieved little. "Quite frankly, in the grand scheme of a $300 to $500 billion trade deficit, the things that have been achieved thus far are pretty small," Secretary of State Rex Tillerson told journalists on Thursday.